to the Grade 9 Grad Class of 2019. Thank you for being with us for the last 3 years and being a damn not dragon and embodying all that that means in this world and making it a better place. I want to wish you all the best as you leave our building and go to many new buildings and many new adventures. Always remember to be nice to yourself and to be kind to others. Have a great adventure.
I'm looking forward to moving on and going into high school and graduating with my friends.
We're looking forward to being on the sports team with our friends,
like basketball, volleyball, and handball.
I'm looking forward to CSLIC, Canadian Student Leadership Conference.
I can't wait for band camp because I get to hang out with my friends.
Looking forward to graduating with my friends.
All the new leadership opportunities because I just enjoy helping out the school and community.
Hosting our leadership conference.
Improving my art skills.
To participate in all the sports teams like volleyball and basketball.
What is your favorite memory at Danmont?
The water fight at the end of the year during my grade 8 year.
The leadership conference was amazing and it was held here, so it brought back a bunch of memories. I met so many new people and it was great.
Zalek and Hoppy Helps Kids.
The amazing carnivals we have here, they're just so much fun.
It's a hard one. It's probably going to have to be outsmarting my math teacher.
Going to the yearbook conference this year in downtown Edmonton.
Going on the Explore and 4 art field trip in grade 7 and 8.
Making the basketball team and going to the championship.
It would have to be going to the Royal Tyrrell Museum because the reason why is we got to stay there for one night.
The skills and career that we went on at Miss State.
We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend.
What is the most important thing you learned during your time at Danon?
Just to be yourself and have fun and make new friends.
To always try your best in gym, or else you're gonna have to do some major push-ups.
It would have to be when the teachers went up on the roof during the grade 8 water fight and sprayed us. I'm gonna get my revenge this year.
To get involved in leadership activities.
Always remember to signpost.
I've learned how to work hard and strive for greatness.
To be yourself no matter what anyone else thinks.
I've learned to treat others with respect and treat others the way you want to be treated inside and out of school.
Just to be more confident with like flex and stuff, and just to be collaborating with friends.
How to be a better leader for sure.
To a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood comes first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Yeah. And every road you take will always lead you home. Oh, oh. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. When I see you again. When I see you
your life. It'll change your life. Oh.
What will you miss most about being a Dan, not Dragon?
All the things I get to do, like volunteer work and just being part of the community.
Hanging out with all my friends and being a part of all the sports teams.
The teachers, the community, and of course my friends.
Hanging out with my friends and playing volleyball with them.
The community around the school.
I'm gonna miss the friends, the teachers, and just the environment.
Probably playing soccer with all my friends.
I'll miss all my friends and all the teachers.
Probably construction and like outdoor ed. I've had a lot of fun this year with those.
All the support I had from the teachers.
When the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say
graduates. Thank you for making my stay at Danot so fun, and I hope you enjoy high school.
Good luck in grade 10, and I'm gonna miss you guys.
Good luck in high school, and I hope you do well.
Don't waste your time. Put yourself through the best you can do.
Just pursue your dreams and don't let anybody stop you.
I wish you all the best of luck in high school, and I hope that you guys have fun.
Good luck in high school.
Good luck, guys. Have fun in your high school.
Don't be stressed about high school and like have fun through the 3 years.
Good luck, grad.
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 Oh my God!
Good luck, grad.
Good luck, dragons!
Good luck, Dragon!
So terrible.
We wish you the best in high school.
And don't be late, because high school doesn't have rush.
Good luck, Dragons!
Good luck, Grads!
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 Goodbye, farewell, grade 9!